Back here out on the court, Bellarmine wins big today, 89-78. Raven Merriweather, Sarah Galvin joins me here out on the floor. Coach Chancellor Dugan joins as well. And first, Raven, talk about the start of the game you had today. You were on fire in the first couple of minutes.
Well, first of all, my teammates got me open so I could get on fire. But we just try to start off like we did yesterday against Drury, try to keep doing what got us the lead yesterday. So try to do it again.
You were the GLV Freshman Player of the Year. You had an outstanding tournament. How do you feel after such a big win, especially after the week that the university's had?
I mean, without my teammates, I wouldn't even be able to get where I'm at freshman year or now. So it feels good, though. We did it for Dr. J.
Congratulations. We'll move over to Sarah Galvin, the most outstanding player here in the GLVC this weekend. 67 points over three games. You played up like a house of fire all weekend long.
I got to give it back to my teammates. They always give me when I'm open, and without them and my coaches and the support of the fans, I mean, we wouldn't be here without them, and we played for something more than ourselves, and we just really came together and had a lot of energy, and I'm proud of everyone.
You played with a lot of emotion today. You were able to get open pretty much at ease, and you shot really well. What was that attributed to?
I mean, my energy just feeds off my team. We're just all working together, and we played probably like the best weekend of basketball yet, and I'm just excited to keep going on.
Thank you, Sarah.
Thank you so much.
Chancellor Dugan, step on over. Coach, when I talked to you the other day, you told me you were coaching with a lot of emotion. How do you feel right now?
Oh, I mean, I feel great. I mean, these kids have just played. They bought into what we want to do, and they played so hard, and they played for each other, you know. And you know, these two are just, I mean, it could have been any two, you know, that were up here. I mean, we just have a lot of interchangeable parts, and, you know, I told them in January that, you know, I know what a championship team looks like, and they've got the makings of it. They had to work harder. They had to do what we said to do, and they did it. You know, and I couldn't be prouder of them. It's ice cream time. Maureen, I'm coming back with that trophy for you.
You'll play next weekend, of course. But talk about your seniors that'll play their last GLVC tournament here this weekend.
You know, it was great for them. You know, and we couldn't be here without them. You know, and you know, whether they're a starter or whether they just play two or three minutes a game, they work every day in practice and they get everybody ready. And they've been great leaders all year for us. And you know, I'm just looking for great things going forward to the regional.
Luckily for you, the two ladies standing next to you, you get to see them again next season.
Yeah, and I'm looking forward to that. But we got some games to win this season still.
Congratulations,
Coach.
Jim, back over to you.